Hello everybody, welcome to Hitman 3. I will be starting on mission 1 on top of the world. So let's begin. But first, we're gonna do the cinematic. Here we go.
Agent 47 and Diana Burnwood are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. Unknowingly, they have been hired by a shadow client to target a number of operatives of Providence, a secret organization working in the highest echelons of power. Providence's controller, the Constant, approaches Diana and makes her a deal. Eliminate the shadow client and learn about 47's past. But when 47 discovers that the shadow client is Lucas Gray, his lost childhood friend, he and Diana switch sides to fulfill an old pact. Destroy Providence. Together, they manage to capture the Constant, forcing him to reveal the identities of the three Providence partners. Eliminate them, and the war would be over. However, the Constant has an ace up his sleeve.
All right, so here we go. Let's start on the first one, on top of the world. Also, what I like about this, you can play Hitman 1 and 2. Awesome.
In the shadows, behind the everyday world, beyond the headlines and the seats of power, a hidden hand. A kind of company known as Providence. To it, we were just assets to use and throw away, to do the unthinkable, the unforgivable, and it never gave us a second thought until now. After decades in the shadows, we are fighting back. Me and 47. Much has been lost, but we are closer than ever. We trapped the Constant, Providence's chief controller, and finally learned the names of its three partners. In their downfall, we lay the past to rest. And, just maybe, look towards the future.
47. It's time. Partners are down there. You know, I never planned this far ahead.
You never do.
I see someone got his memory back. Wait, is that a beacon? What the hell? Base. Alexa Carlisle's helicopter just took off. Confirm target locations. Over.
Diana, what's the status?
Right. We have a situation. Carlisle has left the building. And I think I know why. The Constant has escaped. He persuaded one of the sailors into setting him free. And since then, he's been seizing control of Providence assets and resources. I can only assume Carlisle is rushing to contain the damage.
If she slips away again...
We'll keep track of her. Make sure she doesn't. Meanwhile, the plan stays the same. Your destination is the Scepter, the world's tallest building where the partners are laying low, courtesy of their host, Sheikh Omar al-Ghazali. Marcus Stuyvesant is fifth-generation old money. His family made its fortune in real estate and banking, and were at one point the chief landowners in New York. Carl Ingram is a powerful Washington kingmaker whose family grew rich selling gunpowder during the American Civil War and later established a globe-spanning empire in oil, coal, and steel. Both families long since retreated from public view, but their quiet dominance endures to this day. Now, the partners likely suspect that we're coming, so Mr. Gray will infiltrate building controls and disable all electronic doors and elevators. Stuyvesant and Ingram are about to find they have nowhere left to run.
Right. This is our moment, 47. Providence ruined our lives with the flick of a pen. Today, we return the favor. Happy hunting.
Alright, here we go. Let's see what we have here. Can't smuggle anything yet. Good, let's just start playing. Let's see. Concealed gear. So I just gotta play with what I have so far. Container. All right, so let's just go and play what we have. Top of the world. So here we go.
Welcome to Dubai, 47. Today is the inauguration of the scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation. While a paranoid Carl Ingram has ensconced himself in his penthouse suite, security on highest alert. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. Good luck, 47.
47. Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here. The inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so...
See what missions they have. Let's try.
Close, 47.
Try that one.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Welcome. sir.
We hope you'll enjoy the installation.
Why, thank you.
Thank you. I'm glad we don't have a problem.
She's a visionary.
Let me see if I forgot all the way over there.
Enjoy the experience.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Let me see if I can get this guy.
Right there. That's Marcus Stuyvesant, Providence partner, self-entitled and arrogant little worm. He might not look like much, but he's done more damage to the world than you could dream.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Sir, if you would follow me. Don't wander off, sir. You can stay with me. Why are you not complying, sir? You need to follow me. Right, last chance, Honcho. Follow me.
Right now, or you're gonna get hurt really bad. I knew you weren't really a troublemaker. Call it intuition. That's it, run along now. Stay out of trouble.
All right. A little bit more smart on this one.
Wow.
Hello, sir.
Let me change it up. Let me do this one instead.
Take it easy, sir.
Top dealers. It would be a mistake to assume two men following the ship.
Listen. I want to talk to the partners directly. Make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. We'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot.
Okay. All right, let's try this. The intel. All right.
Oh, wow.
All right. Let's try this.
Oh, that's a bag.
Run down here in my suit.
His Royal Highness
over here. Move out my way. Thank you. All right.
It looks like the staff area could provide you with a viable route to the server room.
Alright, let's go here. I'm running in my suit because I look so fly. Because I look so fly. Alright, here we go.
There's a keypad lock on the doors to the staff area. One moment. All right, try this. 4706.
Thank you, sir. Right in there. All right.
There's quite a bit of security here. One moment. You ready for some more fresh air, 47?
I get it. All right.
I cannot believe James called in sick today. Of all days. His Highness has everyone working triple shift.
Get him out the way. I love this game. Enforcer.
Oh, pulled off an hat. So basically, if horses could actually see through your disguise and know that you're not a part of them, so you want to try to avoid them best as possible. Alright, so he's walking away. See how far he's going. Alright, cool. Alright, cool.
I think I can open that window remotely. Scan the lock with your camera and I'll have a try. Sheikh Al-Ghazali is reaching out to his worldwide network of lawyers and financial contacts, attempting to restore the lost power base of the Providence Partners. If Ingram and Stuyvesant were asked to a meeting, thinking they'll be told of new developments, I suspect they'd jump at the chance. There's a lounge area at the top of the building. It can be sealed off for private conversations. If we lure the targets there, they'll be trapped.
So he's just walking around. I need to just go around him and try to. Oh, actually. Fucking damn, should have took him out.
Get him out of here? Yeah.
Alright.
I'll take you out.
Night.
Oh, I thought I was like, man, take his disguise, but nope. Okay, there's two enforcers. Wait till he moves, then go back, and then we're running there. Hopefully I can find some steps to get to the top floor.
This is gonna make me look really bad.
Hey, server boy, wait a minute.
Idea. Okay, I'm gonna go to the top. I can go this way. I technically have no weapons, so I should be able to get to the top.
Hello, sir.
Marcus.
Yeah, could walk around cause y'all can't touch me. Alright, so let me see where to go. Okay, this way.
How's it going up here?
We're good for now, but we've only got one fuse left in the fuse box over there. If that blows, we might get some irregularity in the light.
Lucy will. She'll fit. She demands perfection.
I told you this was a problem this morning. You haven't told her yet.
I tried, but this is the end.
for your contact?
Okay.
Don't worry, we'll be fine.
Oh. Right. Close. 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 Let's see how to get upstairs.
I just wanted to remind you about the lockdown drill tomorrow. That's right, 900 hours. And the key cards to activate the alarms are still in the safe in the security room. Yeah, same code. 6927. Okay. Okay, but remember, you need to activate the alarm.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Trying to get to the scenic route.
Probably still down at the depot, getting his uniform. I just hope he's got his papers with him. I heard rumors that he used to work for that Dawood Rangan. You know, the Bollywood producer who died?
Doesn't sound promising.
No, it doesn't.
think that noise was? You should go see.
All right.
That? This body.
Touches those fuses, it'll ruin the experience for everyone.
Sir, you're trespassing.
You are putting on a
please,
brave
you need to
face.
Turn around now. Please stop, sir.
Aha.
Oh, they all pooped. Oh, they both fell off.
Let's go. I'm the captain.
The server room should be behind one of the doors in this hallway.
Bum-ba-dum-ba-dum.
Thank you.
calendar function. We can use this to summon the partners to a fake meeting, 47. All right, I'm no hacker like Olivia, but I think you need to pull one of the racks here to gain access to the terminal. Damn it. A silent alarm has been tripped. Security is on its way. Hide, 47.
Nothing to see here.
Yes, sorry about that, 47. Let's try again, shall we? I think I've got it. We'll need a key card to gain access. Someone in maintenance should have one we can borrow for a spell.
I'll start attending anger management.
I know I have issues. Admit.
That must have done something. Can you see anything different in the room? guards are heading your way. Be careful.
Everything looks just fine.
Huh?
Stand by to stand by.
You almost saw me. Ah, come on, guys. Leave.
System online.
About time. Disable camera is the deposit. Oh. Alright, let me try this then.
Seven guards are heading your way. Be careful.
Stop right. Alright. Well, I didn't do this right.
47, reinforcements are incoming. More guards on their way.
Do you have any...
Dispatch, someone's down.
Stop. 47, reinforcements are incoming. More guards on their way.
Look, I'll just have the one drink. I'm sure if I'm needed out there, one of the technicians will come and find me. I want to share my condolences concerning your father. I never met him, but I know he loved art.
Thank you, but it's really not necessary.
I have... Oh.
Hello? Any update on my replacement guard?
Sir?
A uniform you got there, guy.
Just a precaution.
I've been personally invited by the Royal Highness Omar Al-Sharif.
Someone's all kitted up.
Sir, I understand. You can't enter without being certain.
Well, that's how it is. Think about it and come back.
So far,
welcome
I like
to
it.
Dubai 47.
I like Hitman 3.
Today is the inauguration of the
47. Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Welcome to the Barge Alcazar.
That's just great.
Taking him on!
Welcome to Dubai, 47.
47. Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
On behalf of His Royal Highness Omar Al-Ghazali, I thank you.
So glad you met you.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Don't be afraid to take the installation in.
Very pretty, sir.
Was a professional gallery? This exhibit will be closed. Everything has to be perfect.
Okay.
done. Oh, I don't need this shit. Oh, shit, shit, shit.
There's quite a bit of security here. One moment. You ready for some more fresh air, 47?
It's just a drink. You don't mind, do you?
Oh, I really think you are putting on a brave face. You shouldn't be hiding back here. You should be out there celebrating life. Oh, now that reminds me, I'm supposed to talk to Richard Voltaire. You know, I'm really frightened of him. His review on the Senses exhibition was brutal. But I'd rather be here supporting you.
Really sweet of you, but I'm...
As long as you know, I'm here for you. As I said, it's only if something goes wrong.
I think I can open that window remotely. Scan the lock with your camera and I'll have a try. Sheikh Al-Ghazali is reaching out to his worldwide network of lawyers and financial contacts. Attempting to restore the lost power base of the Providence Partners. If Ingram and Stuyvesant were asked to a meeting, thinking they'll be told of new developments, I suspect they'd jump at the chance. There's a lounge area at the top of the building. It can be sealed off for private conversations. If we lure the targets there, they'll be trapped.
Yeah. Hey.
Most of the guests have arrived now. His Highness should be just about finished with his opening speech. This is where it gets real.
This is gonna make me look really... Look.
Rangan guy. Never asked me to work for him, never calls me. Put in my CV.
Really think anyone
Hey there, pilot.
Well, I know what you're thinking.
Is this guy really gonna stop me? And yes, he is. Area is restricted. So sorry, man.
Same code. 6-9.
The server room should be behind one of the doors in this hallway. Calendar function. We can use this to summon the partners to a fake meeting, 47. All right, I'm no hacker like Olivia, but I think you need to pull one of the racks here to gain access to the terminal. A silent alarm has been tripped. Security is on its way. Hide, 47.
course, it's all fine here. Oh, I hate this system already.
System online.
Yes, sorry about that, 47. Let's try again, shall we? I think I've got it. We'll need a keycard to gain access. Someone in maintenance should have one we can borrow for a spell.
Hey, it's me. I thought about what you said.
Yeah, I changed my mind. Admit it. That's the first step, right? Anyway, I've locked the door.
Well, that must have done something. Can you see anything different in the room? Seven guards are heading your way. Be careful.
As expected. Nothing to see here.
Seven guards are heading your way. Be careful.
Everything looks just fine. Damn IT guys and their stupid equipment. I'm sick of coming down here.
All you need to do is access the terminal and use the calendar option to summon the Providence partners to a meeting. Good work. The meeting has been booked. The partners should be moving up here shortly. Looks like the lounge can be sealed off for private conversations. Handy? Excellent. I see the partners moving. You should join their meeting. Time to end this, 47.
No need to panic.
The partners are alone now. I'll activate the panel controlling the room's security features. When you're ready, use it to start the show.
Security panel!
patient man, are you? Finally, Stuyvesant and Ingram are gone. Providence will soon be no more than a bad memory. 47. Thank you. I'll meet you at the rendezvous on the edge of town.
Alright everybody, thank you for watching and have a nice night.